Can't cope with your camera settings and get dull and lifeless photos? Don't worry, you can restore their vivid colors in PhotoWorks software, even if you're an absolute newbie to image editing. The easiest and fastest way to fix color and lighting problems is to use auto-correction. Open your photo in the program. While on the Enhancement tab, check the color box and the program will automatically saturate all the colors. Click View Source to compare the initial photo with the edited version. If you took a photo in low light conditions and it came out too dark, tick the Light box. The Auto Correction module will adjust exposure, contrast, highlights, and shadows, so you won't have to change any settings with your own hands. For more subtle editing, it's better to adjust the color settings manually. Switch to the Colors tab and drag sliders right or left to balance the tones of your photo. That way, you'll be able to bring out the chosen hues and increase the overall lighting. Want to get a flawless photo? Start working with Tone Curve like pro photographers do. Type in curves in the search bar and the program will open the tool for you. Basically, there are four channels you can adjust: RGB, red, green, and blue. If you intensify one of the channels, you subdue the opposite one. For example, when you drag the red curve down, it adds cyan, and when you drag the red curve up, it adds red. It works the same way for blue and yellow, green and magenta. This shot looks too reddish for a winter photograph. Switch to the red channel and drag the curve downwards until the tones of the photo become colder. Now, let's increase the overall contrast. Switch back to the RGB channel and create a slight S curve to accentuate both dark and light areas. Want to apply these tricks to your own pictures? Download PhotoWorks and improve your images in lots of different ways.